Hello everyone, my name is Kaopathic and this is my trophy guide for Zone of the Enders, the second runner. The trophy I will be covering in this video is Beginner's Luck. Beginner's Luck happens at the start of the game when you fight Arjet. For the trophy, all you need to do is defeat her on the difficulty, which is not that difficult. Arjet is not very combat capable. She can block, she can parry, and she has two special attacks, which are nothing special. They're easy to dodge and they open her up for a lot of damage. The first one right there is her special attack Wisp. She summons a bunch of missiles, you can shoot them down with home lasers, or you can sit there and block and let them hit you. As long as you block, they do no damage. After all the missiles are gone, she puts her state back on and she's extremely vulnerable, so you can get in there and do a quick burst combo. Her other special attack, she will envelop herself in a cape, and she will begin charging the beam. And it's easy to see this because there will also be a big wave of energy swirling around her. Do not get close to her because she's invulnerable, and that beam will damage you, even if you block. So stay away from her, and as she charges, you just keep moving, and near the end, when you fire up the beam, you just dash a few times to dodge the beam, and it follows you in trails of her. So just keep moving outside of that. And just like Wisp, she'll put her shield back on and leave herself extremely vulnerable. As I said before, Arjet's not that hard of a fight, and it's a really easy trophy.
So you want this frame, don't you?
Maybe.
Even if you're bar-omb, that's too rough.
It sure is.